Rock Encore, this is for you!
Absolutely rule. Listen, before I forget, this goes out to Brendan and Tony, Cousin Joe, everybody who works at CB's who actually gives a shit about hardcore, about putting on shows, about getting everybody online in. My fucking heartfelt thanks, because you are not wasting your time doing this. This is important and vital. This is called Stand Still.
Sitting down on the couch to watch the fucking family in the show. Number four. What did you learn you didn't even know? And I keep myself to my eyes. Here we go. Still my time. You went through that bird. I'm holding down. I don't feel. You know what? Strong I will. I see them with me as I see. They're looking at me. They need the rest. I need never rest. What makes you happy? Must intercept that I just can't.
Now leave myself down.
Still my time. Wish without learning. I'm holding down. Better deal. Nothing to do. I fight. Take. I can put me down.
All for the good.
I've been met by TV shows, now it's true. Better think it, got me down. Something wrong with that, keep the thinking.
I want my game show.
Dog is the one who wins.
Yeah.
I'm fucking totally pissed that I even practiced, so I don't have to sing at all. Fuck. Insincerity, negativity, no unity, something's gone wrong. Give me to myself, that's what I am. So, yes, enough, something's bad joke. I just walk away. Actually, you know what? You guys need some water. I think you've earned it sitting out in the fucking rain. Danny, did we bring that case of water up? Hey, throw it to Cliffhanger. So. I would, for the entire band, let you know that we're totally fucking old as hell. And you guys who are younger, do not waste a minute of this. Do not waste a second. It's precious. It goes by way too fucking fast. Especially when you're in this scene. Especially when you're in this. It's called Time Flies. I'm not getting any younger than it. Thank you.
Get down off those fucking pipes. Thank you. Mama Luke's. Unless you want to have shit pouring all over everybody.
I don't want shit pouring on me. Hey, you know what? I forgot to bring this tape to start this song. Our friend Rabies used to do it. So if you guys would help me out here. Yo, sucker! Some t-shirts, and we didn't have a t-shirt gun, which is fucking disappointing, but Danny, why'd you time in knots? I'm just kidding. Whoa, where are you going? Back of the bus. Back of the bus. Okay, that's enough t-shirt excitement. Oh, there's plenty more t-shirting. Don't worry, for $30, you guys are getting more t-shirts. This goes out to anybody who's ever lost a job, gotten divorced, gotten bad tattoos. What else, Joe? What else is fucked up? Oh, you got, look, your shirt's all fucked up. This one's called First Failure.
What did I do? Sure, I fucked up. That's your shit out the window. And it would be like
let down.
I don't.
You're tired of fucking up. That's not just being sorry. It's just the dirt off. Okay, up front. Hey, this goes out to you guys in the back. How's it going? You should move up because I'm about to make fun of you in the back. Long story short, this one's called Sitting Around at Home. Doing? Why is he over here? Just watch this guy. What's going on with that chain? Hey, this one goes out to fair weather friends. It's called Two Sides.
Yeah.
I'm fucking totally psyched that you guys are singing along, but punching me in the stomach doesn't get me psyched. Go, hey, hey, I want to sing. What happened? Fuck, that guy's psyched about the keys. We lost keys. Gold card GNC. We got a jock. Is that you? Don't be afraid. Working out's cool. Hey, Walter, is that for you? Yeah, she gets the pass? Yeah, look at this. Oh. Yo, Heidi, don't even... You got fucking beef, dude. Get up there. Oh, amazing. We're going to play everything. I actually wish we had more songs because it's not that much. But everything, things we forgot, things were on B-sides, it's all there. Hey, this one's going to go out to Black Train Jack. They're one of my favorite bands, and fucking Ernie helped us a lot when we first started. It's called Breaking Free. Another box in the back, right? Oh, yeah, t-shirt, stage right. Narragismo. T-shirt, stage right. All right. No sweatshirts, you greedy fuck. No. No hats, no leather jackets, no saddlebags for a bike. This one, I like to put this one out to all the ladies. Because we love the ladies. And especially to my friend Nicole, who I usually would dedicate Big Girl to. Because she had beautiful eyeshadow on today. This one's for you, it's called Slut.
Yeah.
was our feminist song. Hope that was cool. Tons, that was cool, right? This one goes out to everybody who's in a band, who's thinking of starting a band, fanzine, whatever. Anything to move your scene, support your friends, and make shows happen. This also goes out to my friend Danny Diablo, my friends in H2O, Sick of It All, Agnostic for Murphy's Law, Cro-Mags, all the fucking old New York bands. We didn't give a shit who was playing, what the fuck was going on that day. We came down to Sunday matinees to see our friends and support our fucking scene. There is no fucking jealousy in hardcore. There is no bitterness in hardcore. This is about your friends. Support them, they will support you. This is called competition. Yo, get that other case in the back for these guys. Yo, hats off to you guys, because I wouldn't have fucking stood outside in that rain for anybody. Especially not me. Or these guys. You got what? You want to do crisscross? Crisscross, my Daddy Mac, I'll make it. Arthur, you want to do kid? Charlie, they want us to dance. Get up there, Smil.
You want it, and you got them with more guidance. Yeah! Something that you
I gotta talk shit here for a second. This, the idea of people moving out of New York troubles me. The idea of people looking to other places for inspiration for music troubles me. Stay here. Raise your families here. Work here. You are fucking New York hardcore. Do not forget this. Be proud of yourself. Put your roots down here and hold your ground. Listen, I'm 100% into moshing, slam dance, mosh dancing, whatever. This one's got a little bit of a different beat. So, you know, no one's going to judge you here, man. Just have fun with this one. It's like, would you go as far as say disco? Yeah, disco beat. Get into it. This goes out to Cousin Joe and Black and Blue Productions putting on fucking shows. Sometimes you got to do it yourself. We'll be right back. I don't think that one worked out to be as funny as we thought it was going to be. I think that was just between us.
Hey, settlers.
Okay. Are you ready for a quick one? Oh, good intentions. Talking shit. It's been 13 years before I talk shit. You're fucking psyched, dude. I can tell. You get me psyched, too. Alright, this goes out. Am I giving too many dedications and too much shit talking? Alright, good, because I need to get this off my fucking chest. Now, when, say, for instance, Hoya. Brian, can we use your bass? You need it? I don't understand what you're saying.
Brian, can we use your bass, please?
Classic CBs.
You know, someone had to screw this up. Danny, it's coming? Yeah, where's the other box of shirts? Yeah, bring it up. These guys are fucking greedy. I've got water for right now.
Bring it!
Share it!
Share, take a sip, pass it back. Oh, you happy now? You crushed it. Smilly, you got a bass? It was all nice and cold in here before the air conditioner. How's all the chicks doing? And Max. Yeah. Hey, you guys gonna come see Sick of It All? And like fucking every other band that's ever played this place. When is that show, do you know? September 4th? Who are they playing with? Straight Ahead and Rest in Pieces and Killing Time? It's going to be a really good show. You guys should come. I'm not sure. In Crackdown? I'm not sure if that's the whole... Huh? Fearless Vampire Killers? YDL's playing? Super Touch, Side by Side, it's a huge show. There's going to be nothing but guest lists, too. You're all in. Back door is going to be open. Somebody give Arthur an A. Oh, you fuckers are good. Hey, give me a shirt. Hey, this goes out to Charlie's blood clot, man. Almost fucking took you out, man, but no way. Fuck that blood clot. Charlie had a blood clot in his balls and almost fucking killed him. He beat it. This goes out to Charlie. This goes out to fucking shitty door policies about age and about letting certain people in and other people's out. And again, to Charlie's balls, and this one's called No Reason for Fucking the Blood Clot to Keep Charlie Down. We'll be right back. It's nonstop action. T-shirts. Elmo, you're right over there. You're right. Didn't we have a stage meeting today? Right? And we said no fucking like guys just standing around doing nothing. Right? You're working. Yeah, nonstop. She's taking pictures, he's filming things. That guy's got no fucking leg. And then who's the guy over there? You're holding him up? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I think you should be in the fucking pit, dude. Black and blue, motherfucker. Alright, this one is going out. Yeah, this one's gonna go out to the vegetarians. And people who like to beat up vegetarians. I'm not trying to, you know, I'm going across the board. But mostly, this one goes out to the straight edge because they know what's up. It's called Cats and Dogs. Drinking, but for this show we made up a new drink at the bar. It's blue Gatorade and Jägermeister, or just a splash of Red Bull. They're free all night at the bar. They're all called the Gorilla Meisters. So if you want to have one, just go up. For Queens! We'll be right back. Hey, you guys know Arthur? He's going to take you on a fucking trippy adventure. Okay. Hold on to your seats. Sammy, because they're taking a fucking leap, man. My friends are getting married. This one's called High Hopes. I hate to break it to you, but this is a fucking mosh bar, motherfuckers. Let's see what you got. Who keeps saying that? What do you want?
Distance.
Start today.
No, distance.
Start today.
Please start today.
Make for distance. My voice never cracked today, did it? Yeah, whole puberty thing. I'll try. I only got a few songs left. I'll try. Great picks. See that fucking guy right there in the moccasins? Fucking psyched. Are you guys tired? He's still psyched. Alright, don't fucking pussy out now. Move the fuck up. Yeah, what the fuck? This goes out to Joe Sloth and Al Brown. It's fucking Al Brown right there. Fucking Des Moines native. He flew here for you fucks. Luke, Arthur, please, would you? Arthur, we introduced Ray. That's Luke. Flew in from Texas. Wally came here with his amp from Brooklyn. We've had a huge casualty rate among friends. Oh, t-shirt's gone? Not to interrupt my sympathetic thing. We lost Charlie. We lost Yas. We lost Two Hip. We lost Boston Mike. Chuck Valley. And just recently we've lost a close friend, Archie, SIB, Long Island guy, New York native. And a huge loss to our scene was Rabies, our friend, our family. This one's for Ray. Move up and sing along. Good stuff. Don't fuck around no more. Don't Thank you for that. All right, this is our last song. I want to thank you guys for coming out and making us feel so at home. We didn't do this for any reason except that this actual fucking building gave us our lives, gave us our history, gave us everything. And I wanted to stay here for another fucking 30 years, almost 30 years, so that you guys can come up here and play, so you can see your fucking bands, so you can say your piece. And I hope fucking Hilly and this place is here forever. And sometimes when you want to get some shit done, like a show like this, you got to get off your ass and do something, okay? This one's called Start Today. Thanks a lot.
I know we'll all come true. Every care becomes divine. Waiting on for you. My heart is beating to the old refrain. When I'm alone with you, my heart.